My name is Atagame Theodora. I gave birth to my son May 5th, 2016. And as a growing child, a little baby, from the day I gave birth to him till 6 months, he was such a happy boy until he started shutting down from 6 months. And I saw that he was failing his developmental milestones. Even till 6 months, his neck wasn't that strong. Then from that 9 months upward, he still wasn't walking, he was still crawling with his belly, wasn't talking. We doctor diagnosed him of asthma, autism, he was having epilepsy and brain seizure. It's every week, twice, once a week, I take him to Lutz to nebulize him for asthma. When I take him to school, as soon as he gets to the class, he's on his own. If other children are gathered this way, he's at the other side, playing on his own. He does not enjoy the company of other children. I got exhausted. I know I will not be able to cope based on the thing diagnosed him of. And I know all these things, they are not something you take paracetamol for. And doctor said to me, this whole thing that is diagnosed of is a life challenge. You manage it in a lifetime. And how can I cope with such a thing? And that's the only child I have right now. So the only thing that could come to my mind is just to call my friend in Texas. And I told her that it's better I drop my son with your parents because the parents have orphanage home. And she said, no, don't do that because they will not understand his autism. They will be beating him. So when I heard that word beating, I said, okay, I just withdraw a bit. But my mind was still fixed to drop him.
When she called me that she has given up, I told her that she should not give up. There is no giving up in court case. There is nothing God cannot do. Because the author and the finisher for our faith, you should just keep pressing. That is only the way out.
I came in contact with the name Winners through a young evangelist at the Beda bus stop somewhere in Alemosho local government. The way he shared his flyers actually moved me. And I used to collect it from him. After going through the tracks and all of that, and in 2018, I fully joined the commission. The first day I came, I was able to meet with Papa. While he was passing, I screamed that, Papa, please help me. My son have asthma. He turned around, he looked at me, the direction where I and my son was standing. And he said, I should calm down, calm down. He was talking to me, not my son, calm down. So I said, what's the issue? And I told him that my son is having asthma. That was the only thing that was pressing that moment because I could not even remember any of every other thing again. And Papa said to me, from Genesis, from Revelation, there is no place that is recorded in the Bible that Jesus Christ suffered asthma. From today, asthma ceased. And that was how the whole thing stopped from that day. After that very day with my son, my faith became stronger. And I know this is a word I have taken from him. It has to work. This is not paracetamol. The word is going to work on him. Then I went home telling God that I know he's healed of asthma, of epilepsy, of brain seizure, and autism.
Day of the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Sunday.
You want to spend money?
Yes.
Spell it.
M-O-M-M-Y, mommy.
Knowing that every week I visit Loot, that one is cut off totally. That was even more than a testimony. To me, that was an instant miracle because from that day, I never stepped my foot to Loot again. I just understand that since that very day, everything changed. Everything changed. Or everything changed.